got to mail out this letter. I've been looking all day long for a mailbox. Where could it possibly be?
Ribbit. Ribbit.
What was that?
Ribbit.
Keep ribbiting.
Ribbit.
Oh my goodness! There's the mailbox! I can mail my letter.
Ribbit.
I hope my letter gets to Santa on time. Hi, Froggy. What's your name?
Ribbit.
Hi, Ribbit. You must be cold. You should come home with me.
Ribbit, okay. Ribbit. Ribbit.
Okay, let's go home.
I'm hungry, Ribbit. Do you have any flies, Ribbit?
I'm sure I could find some. Hi, Mr. Snowman.
Ribbit.
Where'd you come from?
Ribbit, I don't trust him, Ribbit.
He hasn't said anything. Snowmen don't usually talk, Ribbit.
Neither do frogs.
Good point. I think we should name the snowman. He doesn't have a mouth.
Ribbit.
Roland.
Roland.
Yeah.
Roland the snowman.
Yeah. Do you have a better idea?
Nope.
Okay. Hi, Roland. I'm Kevin. And this is my frog, Ribbit.
Roland doesn't seem to talk much there, Kevin.
He's not very chatty. It's nice to meet you, Roland. I'm headed home.
Ribbit. I thought home was the other way.
Oh, yeah.
Ribbit. Ribbit. I said I wanted flies, not pies, Ribbit.
Humans don't eat flies. We eat pies.
You could sprinkle some flies on the pie.
Well, if you can find some flies in the middle of winter, go ahead and sprinkle them on your pie.
All right, cut me a slice. What kind is it?
Figgy pudding.
A figgy pudding pie?
Yes.
Is that hot chocolate?
Yes.
Can frogs eat drink hot chocolate?
I don't know, you tell me. Try it out.
Ribbit, that's good stuff. Ribbit. Ribbit. That's not hot chocolate. That's coffee. Oh, I'm a caffeinated frog.
Save me some. I want some.
No, I like coffee. I like coffee a lot. It's yummy. Yummy, yummy, yummy. Yummy, yummy, yummy. More caffeine. Do you have another cup? I could have a whole pot. Slice me that pie. I need some sugar. Sugar, sugar, sugar. Ribbit, 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 ribbit.
I think you're done.
Ribbit.
Hi, Kevin. I see you found the pie I made for you.
Yes, I did. It was very yummy. I want you to meet my friend I met on the way to mail my letter to Santa.
Really? Who'd you meet?
Ribbit.
This is my friend Ribbit. He's a frog. I brought him home because it's cold. He likes coffee.
Ribbit, 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 ribbit.
That coffee was not for you. That was for me.
Ribbit.
I didn't even know frogs liked coffee.
Neither did I, Ribbit.
You talk?
I'm a talking frog. Maybe you should give me a kiss. I might be a prince.
No.
Can I have a croissant?
No.
Your mom's mean, Kevin. Ribbit.
Kevin, can you go grab me
Ribbit.
Some apples and Ribbit. Bananas? Would you shush?
Excuse me?
You Ribbit. Heard me. Kevin, can you go grab me some apples and bananas from the vegetable stand? I need them for my apple pie and my banana cream pie.
Yum, Ribbit. Can I have some?
If you help get the fruits.
Come on, Kevin. Let's go, Ribbit.
Okay! There's no one working here!
Ribbit.
What do we do?
Ribbit, it's Roland. Roland.
I needed some apples and some bananas. How much?
Ribbit, that mean snowman. Ribbit. No apples for mom. Ribbit.
What are we gonna do? We need apples and bananas.
We like to eat, eat, eat apples and bananas. Ribbit.
You sang that wrong.
I don't understand why the snowman wouldn't let us buy anything. Ribbit.
Well, let's go try again.
Ribbit. We're back. Can we have an apple and banana now? Ribbit.
Where is he? I don't see him.
Ribbit. Look over there!
What's he doing? Is he trying to steal our letters to Santa?
Ribbit, he just took the letters out of the mailbox. Ribbit.
Oh no! What are we gonna do? Where is he taking them?
Ribbit, I knew you shouldn't trust the snowman. Ribbit.
This is horrible! I don't know what we're gonna do! We can't find apples, we can't find bananas, and now the snowman is stealing our letters! This is gonna be the worst Christmas ever!
Ribbit. Kevin, we gotta stop him, Ribbit.
Quick, let's go over there. I see him skating across the pond. How is he skating?
Ribbit, how are we going to get him now? We don't have ice skates. He's getting away.
That girl over there has ice skates. Can you help us? That snowman over there stole our letters to Santa Claus and we need help. And we don't have ice skates. Sure, I can help you. I'm Sally.
Ribbit, I'm Ribbit.
You can talk.
I am a talking frog.
That's crazy. I'm Kevin. I found this frog by the mailbox. He's a new friend.
I'm Guys, Ribbit. Roland the snowman's getting away with the mail.
Oh, okay, I'm off. I'll go try and find him. I almost got you, snowman.
Ribbit, she fell.
I'm sorry. There was an ice chunk. I fell. I tripped.
Ribbit.
That's okay, Sally. He's back on land now.
Ribbit, and he's taking more letters out of the mailbox. Ribbit, why is he taking everyone's letters to Santa? Ribbit.
Oh, man, what am I gonna do? I have to go talk to my mom.
She wanted apples and bananas, Ribbit.
I know, I don't know what I'm gonna tell her. I mean, she's not gonna believe me that a snowman took off with the fruits and vegetables.
Ribbit. Was that vegetable stand the only place in Lego City to buy apples and bananas?
Apparently. I don't see anywhere else. What are we gonna do?
Ribbit, well, we better tell your mom.
I know. Can I come too? I'll be an eyewitness for the whole thing. Kevin and Ribbit, I'm so glad you're back. I'm so stressed out. I need these apples and bananas so that I can make all these pies for the holiday orders. Where are they?
Ribbit. The snowman wouldn't let us have any. Ribbit.
If you guys just didn't want to get me my fruits and vegetables, you could have told me.
Ribbit, no, it's true. Roland the snowman ran off with all the apples and bananas and vegetables.
That doesn't make any sense.
He had ice skates on.
So we found this girl, Sally. Right here, Sally, mom, Sally. We found Sally, she had ice skates on, and she tried to go after the snowman with the fruits and the vegetable stand, but she tripped and she fell and the snowman got away. I really did try, honest. Well, I really need to do something with all this dough I've made up. I was just waiting for you to get back.
Ribbit. That's a big loaf of bread, Mrs. Kevin. Ribbit.
Well, I had a lot of dough. I had a lot of pies I had to make. Well, can you guys do me another favor since I'm so busy here?
Ribbit.
Could you please deliver this to the mailbox on the corner so that this person can have their loaf of bread? They just made a call for a delivery.
Ribbit. We can do that.
Okay, Mom. We'll bring it right over. Come on, Sally. Let's go deliver this bread. It's so busy around the holidays. Can you believe that story? I know they just wanted to go play. You know she didn't believe us. I could tell she didn't. Whoop.
Ribbit, here's the corner by the mailbox, but I don't see anybody here to pick up this loaf of bread. Ribbit.
I guess we just have to wait.
Ribbit. Ribbit, it's Roland the snowman again. Run!
Roland's gonna get the bread.
Ribbit, I'll go and get help, Kevin.
Okay. I thought frogs could jump a lot faster than that.
I'm an old frog, Ribbit.
Get a move on! What was that? Someone was shooting fruits and vegetables at you! Roland knocked you out of the way just in time! Oh my goodness! Maybe Roland the Snowman isn't a bad guy after all. I think the fruits and vegetables were coming from behind that bush over there. There's no one here now. They must have ran.
Crashing through the snow. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Hey!
Officer, officer, we need your help.
What's the matter over here, kids? It's me, Officer Joey. I thought I'd spread the little Christmas cheer in the big city. I got a promotion.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hey, kids. I see a catapult over there. I've been getting a lot of complaints about somebody shooting fruits and vegetables across the park. I think I'll have to ask you to come downtown.
No, no, no. That's what we want to talk to you about. We had somebody hiding in the bushes over here shooting fruits and vegetables at us all the way across the pathway when we were trying to deliver our French bread.
So are you kids telling the truth?
Yes! We're telling the truth! We have a witness!
Oh yeah? Bring me to him.
Okay, right over here. He's a snowman.
I've had some pretty bad experiences with snowmen. Let's go talk to this character. Well, here we are, but I don't see any snowmen over here.
He was right here! This is where we left him! Along with our French bread!
I don't see any French bread, neither.
What happened?
Well, I don't see any evidence of a crime here. How about I take you guys back to where you belong? Do you know where I could get a good croissant around here?
We need your help, but my mom makes good croissants. We can take you to her shop.
Let's go. This is a raid. Hand over all your croissants. Just kidding. Did I fool ya? I'm Officer Joey.
How may I help you, Officer Joey?
I'd like one croissant, please.
Well, here you go. That is $5.99.
Do I get a police discount?
That is with the police discount. Did you kids deliver the French bread like I asked you to?
You won't believe this, ma'am, but Kevin and Sally said that a snowman knocked them out of the way while they were pelted with fruits and vegetables.
They have been telling these stories all day long.
But we're telling you the truth, Mom. How can we make this stuff up?
Where's your friend, the talking frog?
You mean he didn't come here? He was on his way over here to see you! Because we needed your help!
No, I haven't seen Ribbit at all!
Who's Ribbit?
He's my talking frog!
Oh, these kids and their imagination. Well, I'm gonna take my croissant and go, but if you guys see any sketchy snowman, be sure to let me know.
The snowman is who helped us!
This is a delicious croissant.
Thank you!
Whoa, what's going on over there? Oh my gosh, it's that snowman the kids were talking about. And he's stealing some letters to Santa Claus. Come back in the name of the law. Come back.
You know, I don't really think that Roland is a bad guy. Yeah, I think I agree with you. He really tried to help us when those vegetables were flying at us from out of nowhere.
I hope, Officer... Hey, he's over there! He's with Roland! Officer Joey, what are you doing?
Oh, hi, kids. I was just walking home with my croissant, and I caught this guy red-handed stealing letters to Santa Claus again.
I don't understand why he's stealing letters from Santa Claus. He was a good guy. He helped, tried to help us.
Well, he can tell it to the judge. He's going to be spending Christmas in jail.
Christmas in jail?
You do when you're a criminal snowman. Come on, you mean snowman. Robbing the mail's a crime. We're going downtown.
Maybe Officer Joey's right. He did catch him stealing more letters from Santa. I don't know what we should do.
Ribbit. With Roll and the snowman out of the way, now nothing can stop me from stealing all the letters to Santa Claus. Ribbit. Ribbit. Good job the other day, Barney, throwing those
fruits and vegetables at those meddling kids. Too bad that snowman had to get in the way. Ribbit.
I don't understand why you're after all those letters to Santa when you could have jewels.
Ribbit. Letters to Santa are more valuable than jewels. We'll cross out the toys and make Santa think everyone's asking for flies to be delivered to me.
So you are stealing all the letters to Santa so you can get all the kids in the world to ask for flies for you? What do I get out of this deal?
Ribbit. Some of them will be gold-covered flies. Worth a fortune.
So we'll be rich together.
Ribbit. Come on, there's more mailboxes to hit in Lego City. Ribbit.
That's a nice duck car you have there.
Ribbit. It's not a duck. Ribbit. Where's that Barney? I've been waiting here for an hour.
Hi there, Ribbit. I stole a snowmobile so we can cover more ground faster. I can keep up with your duck car easier.
It's not a duck.
It looks like a duck to me.
Ribbit, enough talk. We gotta steal more letters to Santa. Time's running out.
Heh. We got some right here, Ribbit. Hey, boss, don't look now, but those kids are coming.
Ribbit. Oh, hi, Kevin.
Hi, Ribbit. Where did you go?
Ribbit, I went to get help. I got my friend Barney to help, but by the time we got back, you were all gone, Ribbit.
Oh.
Pleased to meet ya. I'm Barney.
Hi, Barney. I'm Kevin. And this is our friend Sally. Hi, Barney.
Barney and I were just picking up after Officer Joey left. We saw these letters on the ground. We were just gonna put them away.
That's nice of you to put them back in the mailbox.
Ribbit, thanks for helping us load up the mail. We'll bring it to Officer Joey as evidence. Ribbit, won't we, Barney? Ribbit.
Yep, we will. Thanks a lot, kids.
Where did he get that duck car? Never seen that before. Hey, look, that fell off Ribbit's duck car. That's my letter to Santa, and it's been opened. Dear Santa, I have been good all year. For Christmas, I would like to ask you for a... Hey, wait a minute. Look at this. It says, flies for Ribbit. We gotta go tell Officer Joey what happened right now. Ribbit's the bad guy, and now we have proof. That gust of wind just blew the letter right out of your hand. We gotta go get it. Hey, give me that back. Don't do that. No, that's my letter to Santa. What are you doing? No, there goes all of our proof. It's ruined. But the dog didn't know that was proof. Oh, who's your owner, little doggy? Well, it's so close to Christmas, you can stay with us until we find where you belong. We're on our way to the police station. Let's go. We're so happy you're here. We were coming to find you.
What's the matter, kids?
You arrested the wrong person. Roland is innocent.
But I caught him red-handed stealing Santa's letters out of the mailbox.
No, that can't be what happened. Ribbit is the one who's guilty.
Do you have any proof, kids?
Well, we found Kevin's letter to Santa, and Ribbit had crossed it out and put down that he wanted flies. But then, the doggy here kind of accidentally ate the letter.
So the only evidence you guys had supposedly was eaten by the dog.
Yeah.
I'm afraid I can't make an arrest.
But!
Off of dog-eating evidence. I'm sorry.
No, but it's true. What are you gonna do, Ribbit? Ribbit is changing all of the set letters to Santa.
Well, Roland the Snowman is locked up
down in the precinct. He's not going anywhere. But I have an idea. I'm close personal friends with Santa. I bet he would know what's going on with Ribbit.
You know Santa?
You should watch last year's advent calendar video. Let's go back to the station and I'll give Santa a call. He'll know what to do.
Okay!
What are we gonna do now, boss? He's gonna contact Santa.
Ribbit. Leave everything to me, Barney. I know exactly what to do. Ribbit. Ribbit. Barney, you get into this Santa Claus suit. They'll think you're Santa Claus, and you'll keep rolling locked up, and we can keep stealing our letters.
That's a pretty good plan.
Ribbit. You look just like Santa Claus. Ribbit.
Here's Roland the Snowman. He's still in custody. I just gave Santa a call. Had to leave a message for him. He's very busy. But I'm sure he'll be here anytime, and he'll straighten everything out.
We're trying to tell you that Roland is innocent. Why won't you believe us?
It's not that I don't believe you, but I caught this character red-handed. What's that? I think I hear sleigh bells. I think Santa's here already, kids. Ho, ho, ho. Ho, ho, ho. It's me, Santa Claus. Ho, ho. Santa, I'm glad you came. We have a very important question to ask you.
Maggie, that's not very nice. That's Santa.
It's okay. Santa Claus loves pets. I got your message, Officer Joey. What can I do for yous? Well, you see, Santa, I caught this criminal snowman red-handed trying to steal letters that were addressed to you. But now the kids here say he's innocent, and it's really Ribbit the Frog, who has a master plan of some sort this year. I was hoping that you could help sort all of this out. I see why you come to me with this predicament, Officer Joey. This particular snowman has been on my naughty list for a number of years, so it wouldn't surprise me at all that he was robbing the mail and trying to snatch my letters. That's all I needed to know, Santa. Thanks a lot. Back to jail with you, Roland.
Santa, I can't believe that you would say that Roland was on the naughty list. He's been helping us.
Sad to say, it's the truth, kids. Things aren't always as they seem, you know.
Santa, how come you're wearing a black mask and no beard?
I decided to shave this year. I'm trying a new look, kids. Ho, ho, ho. What's the name of this dog here? He keeps growling at me.
This is Maggie. We're trying to find her home.
Pleased to meet you, Maggie. Well, I am off now to do Santa things. Ho, ho, ho.
That Santa seemed familiar.
Hi, Officer Harvey. I'm back with our prisoner.
Didn't expect you back so soon, Officer Joey.
Yep. Santa said this character was guilty. So lock him back up in the cell, okay, Officer Harvey? There we go. Roland the Snowman is behind bars where he belongs. There won't be any ruining of Christmas for you this year. Well, I'm gonna go out and patrol again, okay, Officer Harvey? I'll see you around.
Sounds like his snowmobile's running out of gas. Roland, I can't shake the feeling that you are innocent. Ah, but there's nothing I can do. I can get you a cup of coffee? Oh, right. You're a snowman. Sorry about that.
Santa came along and said that Roland was the bad guy, even though we know that he isn't. I don't know what we're gonna do.
Mom, we need your help. What do we do? Officer Joey is wrong.
Well, you can't argue with Santa. Santa knows everything.
We know that that's not Santa. It can't be Santa. He just doesn't look right. There's something off. He didn't have a beard.
I think Santa just drove by on the snowmobile.
Why does Santa have a snowmobile? He has reindeer. He doesn't need a snowmobile. Maggie, Maggie, come back.
Ribbit. Good job, Barney.
I can't believe they fell for it. I must make a pretty convincing Santa Claus. Ho, ho, ho. I could be his twin brother.
Ruff, ruff.
Thank you, kids, for helping me set up for the big Christmas dinner that we're gonna have.
You're welcome, Mom. Anytime we can help.
I wish we knew where Maggie went. She just disappeared.
I'm sure she's around here somewhere. Maybe she found her home.
Arr, ribbit. That dog's making quite a scene, Barney. The kids or the cop will be here any time. You gotta hide me or they'll tie me with the crime. They still think you're Santa, Ribbit.
I got an idea, Ribbit. Hide under my hat. There you go, Ribbit. No one will ever know you're under my hat now.
Maggie, we heard you barking. Maggie, what's going on? Why are you growling at Santa?
This dog is a menace. He keeps following me around. I just called the police. I came as soon as you called, Santa. What seems to be the trouble? Glad you're here, Officer Joey. Ho, ho, ho. I'd like you to arrest this dog. He is harassing me.
No, don't do that. Maggie's not doing anything wrong.
Get this mutt off of me, Officer Joey. I told you, he's a menace. He's attacking an innocent Santa Claus citizen. Ho, ho, ho.
Maggie, what are you doing?
Sorry, kids. We can't have a mad dog going around attacking Santa Claus this year. I hate to do this so close to Christmas, Maggie, but you can't just go around attacking Santa Claus. Off to jail with ya. Good riddance. I can't believe that dog attacked me. I'm the innocent Santa Claus. Ho, ho, ho.
Why are you riding around in Barney's snowmobile, Santa?
Barney is a close personal friend of Santa Claus's. He let me borrow this until I can get back to the North Pole.
Ribbit.
Ribbit?
Dropping the firewood. Oh, hey, Officer Joey. What's that? Looks like a dog. We aren't the kennel, you know.
I had to arrest this dog. Her name is Maggie. She attacked Santa Claus.
First you're arresting snowmen, and now you're arresting dogs. Ugh, what kind of jail is this?
Lock up this criminal dog, will you, Officer Harvey?
Oh, I really feel terrible about this, guys. You know, I think I'm gonna go talk to them kids and, see what's going on. Officer Joey's a good cop, but sometimes he's a little... Exactly.
Santa, I'm pretty sure I just heard your hat go, ribbit. I'm awfully confused. I haven't seen Ribbit in a while, and I... Have you seen Ribbit, Santa?
Number one, I think you are hearing things, because I did not hear any Ribbit and Frog. And number two, I do not know this Ribbit of which you speak. I guess I will be going now.
That gust of wind just knocked the hat right off, Santa! And look, there's Ribbit! I told you I heard a Ribbit!
Put on the gas, Barney. We gotta get out of here, Ribbit.
What are we gonna do now? No one's gonna believe us. Officer Harvey!
Hi there, kids. I thought I'd stop by and see if I could get your side of the story. Officer Joey's here arresting dogs. He's arresting snowmen. You know, and these guys, they look so innocent sitting in the jail cell.
We've been trying to tell Officer Joey what's going on, but he won't believe us.
And that's the whole story of what's going on around here.
I'll put out an all-point bulletin on the only guy in Lego City riding a snowmobile with a frog on his head.
Thank you, Officer Harvey. There he goes.
I wouldn't have believed it if I hadn't seen it with my own eyes. I gotta go tell Officer Joey.
Hi, Officer Harvey. Hi, kids. I was just on my way to Susan's bakery to drop off these presents and this Christmas stocking for the big Christmas party.
Didn't you hear, Officer Joey? We gotta catch Barney the Burglar and Ribbit.
Yeah, Officer Harvey put out an AP.
Kevin's right, I just put out an APB, all points bulletin, for all cops on duty to try to catch Barney the Burglar.
But I don't know what Barney the Burglar looks like.
He's dressed up as Santa with Ribbit on his head.
It wasn't the same Santa Claus that made me put Roland the Snowman and Maggie the Dog in prison, was it?
Yes, it was! It wasn't the real Santa! It was Barney dressed up as Santa! We told you it didn't seem right!
And we have the proof! Their Santa Claus hat blew right off Barney's head.
There he goes! We gotta catch him! Hurry, quick!
That was a close one, Ribbit. I don't know if we're gonna be able to get away with it.
Ribbit, leave everything to me, Barney. I'm gonna hop off your head and distract Officer Joey and the kids. You finish up changing all these letters. Stick them in the mailbox. The mailman will be here any time, and send them to the North Pole and we'll be all set. Ribbit, we'll get those flies
and gold-covered flies
for Christmas this year.
We're gonna be rich.
And I'm gonna be a full frog, Ribbit.
There he is! I see him, Officer Joey! Straight ahead!
Stop in the name of the law, Ribbit!
We know what your plan is! We saw your partner and you running across town!
Ribbit, you're too late! Barney is sending the last letters to Santa right now!
What?
Ribbit.
And here comes the mail truck!
Ribbit. There they go!
No, Officer Joey, stop them!
He's going too fast! Oh, he's driven over the horizon! He's on his way to the North Pole to deliver those to Santa. I'm afraid it's too late, kids.
Ribbit, all the kids' letters are asking for flies instead of toys this year. It's gonna be a good Christmas for me, Ribbit.
Not if you're in jail!
Ribbit, you gotta catch me first.
Oh, where did he go? He hopped away, kids.
We gotta find him!
Hi, Mom. Hi, Kevin. Look what I did today. Doesn't the tree look really nice?
Yeah, I guess so. Guess I just don't really have the Christmas spirit this year, now that Ribbit's getting away with everything and nobody's getting any presents because he's getting flies. Because he's hungry. And don't forget the gold-covered flies, because they're greedy.
Well, you never know what might happen. Santa could pull through, you don't know. Why don't you have some cocoa and some pie? Officer Harvey told me they were going to release that nice snowman and the nice little cute puppy dog.
They're releasing Roland and Maggie. That's awesome.
You got the key, Officer Harvey?
Got it right here, Officer Joey.
All right, time to let you guys out. Sorry I didn't believe you. I feel horrible. But that guy was a pretty convincing Santa Claus, wouldn't you say, Officer Harvey?
No, he wasn't.
At least you two will be out in time for Christmas. There you go. You are free to go. Sorry about that again, Roland and Maggie. I sure do feel terrible. I wish I could have caught that no-good burglar and that no-good frog.
Ribbit.
Officer Harvey, did you hear that?
I did, look.
Ribbit.
What the heck is Ribbit the Frog doing here in front of the jail cell? Let's get him and lock him up. He hopped right up into the jail cell. Let's get him. The door's still open.
Ribbit.
Oh, Barney the Burglar slammed the door and locked us in. Officer Harvey, what are we going to do? They got the key.
Ribbit. Now that the cops are out of the way, now we just wait for Santa Claus to come with all our flies. Ribbit.
Hehe. This was an excellent idea.
I thought Officer Joey and Officer Harvey were gonna come and help us set up for this party. But I haven't seen them all day.
Me either. I don't know where they could be.
Maybe we should go check the jail, see if they're at the station. I have a surprise for you, Kevin.
You do?
I was gonna wait until Christmas, but since you've had such a rough month, I thought I would give you this a day early.
Oh boy, a bike!
Perfect fit. Sally and I will follow you in the car. We'll meet you at the police station.
Okay.
Hello, Officer Joey, Officer Harvey. Are you guys here?
No, Kevin, Sally, Susan, get out of here.
What did he say? Why are you guys locked in the cell? Come on, you two, we need the help.
No, don't come over here. They're still here.
Who's still here?
Bonnie the burglar and Ribbit are still here. Now we're all locked in the cell for Christmas.
Ribbit. Now there'll be no meddling cops or kids to get in the way of our plan to get all those goodies from Santa Claus, right, Barney?
That's right, boss. But we can't celebrate Christmas in this dingy old jail.
I know just the place. Susan's Bakery. Ribbit.
That sounds awesome. Let's go.
Don't you dare use my bakery!
What do we do now? Things look hopeless. All of us are locked in the jail cell. And they have the only key.
What are we gonna do?
And happy new year.
Now this is the life, eh, Ribbit? We got pies and hot cocoa. And look at this, a turkey dinner. Yum, yum. You don't get this in the jail cell.
Ribbit. And within a few hours, Santa Claus will be here with all those yummy flies.
And gold-covered flies for me. We're gonna be rich.
And I'm gonna be a full frog.
You've been saying that all month.
I haven't had a fly all month. You know how hard it is to find flies in wintertime?
Ribbit.
I guess you got a point there, Ribbit.
Ribbit. I think I hear Santa's sleigh, Barney.
I hear it too, Ribbit. He only has one stop tonight, and it's all for us.
Ribbit, ribbit. I can taste those flies already.
I bet flies taste pretty gross.
Don't knock them till you've tried them, Barney. Ribbit.
I hear his footsteps. He's coming this way.
Ho, 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 Merry Christmas, and it's an easy one for Santa this year. All the kids ask for one thing, flies to be delivered to Ribbit the Frog in Lego City. Ho, 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 and I've got a bag stuffed with flies and gold-covered flies. Do you know how hard it was to get gold-covered flies? Ho, ho, Santa, Ribbit, you came. Ho, ho, hi, Ribbit. You must have been a very good frog for all these kids to ask for gifts for you.
Ribbit, I was, Santa. Now hand them over.
Oh, oh, what's that, girl? No.
Oh no, it's that meddling dog. And he's telling Santa the whole scheme. The jig is up, Ribbit.
Ribbit. Not if I can help it. Hand over those flies, Santa.
Ribbit, never. Naughty frogs and naughty burglars did not get presents from Santa Claus. Ho, ho.
Oh, yeah? Well, I think you're gonna give us those flies anyway, Santa Claus.
Ah! Ho, ho, my goodness. What am I going to do now? Ho, ho, ho.
You're gonna hand over those flies, or else.
Oh, I don't think so. I have a special friend along with me tonight, just in case of emergencies like this. A special friend? Is it a little elf? Heh heh. We're not scared of elves or Rudolphs, are we, Ribbit?
Ribbit? No. Hand over the flies, old man. Ribbit.
Oh, oh. Hi, Batman. How are you?
Ribbit. Oh my gosh, it's Batman.
I'm Batman. Hi, Santa. Where are the guys who are giving you a hard time? Where are they?
They're right over there, Batman. Let them have it.
Are you messing with Christmas? Batman loves Christmas. And Santa Claus.
Oh, I got knocked out by Batman.
Ribbit. And I'm still on your head.
Ho, ho! We gotta get to the police station, Batman! We gotta take these criminals to justice before time runs out on Christmas Eve!
Okay, Santa. Buckle up.
What a way to spend Christmas Eve. In the jail cell. In our own jail cell. It looks pretty hopeless, doesn't it, Officer Harvey?
I hate to say it, Joey and kids, but that frog probably has got all the presents by now.
Don't give up hope. I'm sure Santa will know that it's not right.
Ho, ho!
Here we are, Santa. Batman drove you to jail. Now let out the kids and the cops. I'm Batman.
Ho, ho, thanks for the lift, Batman. Be sure to throw me that, those two naughty boys.
Here you go, Santa.
Oh, oh, thank you, Batman.
Come in here, Santa. Merry Christmas to all, and to all a good night. To all a dark night. Haha, get it?
Whoa, Santa, that was unexpected. I didn't know you were friends with Batman. Oh, oh, I'm Santa. I'm friends with everybody. Now let's get you out of that jail cell. Oh, oh, there you go. Everybody's free. Yay. Oh, oh, now you guys better run along. You've got a Christmas party to set up. Ho, ho, ho. Gee, thanks, Santa. And I'm sorry I mistook Bonnie the burglar for you. He made a pretty convincing Santa Claus. Ho, ho, no he didn't.
Let's go to that party!
Ho, ho, well, I hope you two learned a lesson. Now you have to spend Christmas in jail for everything you've done.
Ribbit, I just wanted some flies.
Ho, ho, I know you're just hungry, Ribbit. Here's a chocolate chip fly cookie with flies instead of chocolate chips. Ho, ho, ho.
Ribbit, after all I done, I got the cookie.
Ho, ho, it's all yours. Merry Christmas, Ribbit. Now don't ever try to do anything like that again.
Ribbit, I won't, Santa. I'm in jail anyway.
What about me, Santa? Don't I get anything?
Ho, 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 no.
Ribbit, you can have a bite of my cookie, Barney.
Gee, thanks.
Look, Mom, everyone's here!
This is gonna be a great Christmas. All our friends are here, even everybody from last year.
And me, Batman's here too.
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas.
And to all a good night. Ho, ho!